about this group. But tonight, I know one thing about this group. I know this is a rock and roll group. And I like to be in the rock and roll band. When people play, sing the words, make them up as they go along. This is a song, a kind of gospel song. Little kind of restless spirit.
I'm
cut out. This is the unforgivable fine. Thank you. to me. His face red like a rose on a thorn bush, like all the colors of a royal flush. And he's peeling off those dollar bills, slapping them down. 100! 200! And I can see those fighter planes. I can see those fighter planes. Across the monuments where the children sleep, and through the valleys and the quiet city streets, we take the staircase to the first floor. We turn the key and slowly unlock the door. A man screams into a saxophone. Through the walls we hear the city roar. Outside is America. but I won't heed the battle call. It'll push my back up, my back up against the wall. Someday, as battles yet begun, as many lost will tell me who has won. Trenches still within our hearts, and mother's children, brothers, sisters, son of mine.
Stay away to drive, to head away. We want to go. Thank you. I would. You go home.
Now you can't all be from Dublin. Well, I want to tell you, this is louder than they sounded in Dublin. We like Brussels a lot. I hope we come back here soon. Good night, God bless you, this is Brian. much. Well, I hope one day that I'll have the good manners to learn to speak your language as good as you speak my language. I'm an Irishman, so it's a little twisted. I want to play this one for y'all because I know we went to a lot of trouble to get tickets to get in here tonight. I want to play it for Greg Carroll. I want to play it for Mickey on our road crew because he's just had a little baby, so that's fine. This is called 40.